Pope Francis touched down at midday in Turkey on his sixth international apostolic voyage. The Pope was welcomed with full honours at Esemboga International Airport in the capital Ankara. From there, he made his way in a motor cavalcade to the Ataturk Mausoleum, which houses the mortal remains of Mustafa Kemal Ataturk, the father and first president of the Turkish Republic. Welcomed by the commander of the guard, Pope Francis climbed the mausoleum's Stairway of Honour before laying a wreath of flowers with the colours of the Turkish flag in front of the monumental tomb. Mustafa Kemal, who died in 1938, laid the foundations of a modern secular state by erasing the Ottoman laws, beginning with the law that established Islam as the state religion, enshrining the secular nature of the Turkish state. Pope Francis was then accompanied to the Tower of National Pact, which houses the Ataturk Museum, where he signed the Gold Book with the following inscription: "May the Almighty grant peace and prosperity to the dear Turkish people, with the wish that the entire country may increasingly become a place of peaceful coexistence between cultures and civilizations, where every human person feels welcomed and his or her dignity and free expression of faith safeguarded."